Number 5.
The Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, has successfully tested its Scramjet engine. India is the fourth country to demonstrate the flight testing of Scramjet engine, after the United States, Russia, and European Space Agency. The implementation is indigenous, in tune with Make in India theme of the central government.
Number 4.
Two scramjet engines were fitted at the sides of ISRO's Advanced Technology Vehicle, ATV. After a smooth countdown of 12 hours, the solid rocket ATV carrying the scramjet engines lifted off at 6 a.m. and touched down in the Bay of Bengal, about 320 kilometers from Sriharikota, ending a 300 seconds flight. The scramjet engines were ignited at a height of 11 kilometers. 55 seconds into the rocket's flight. The engines were tested for 6 seconds, at Mach 6 speed.
Number 3.
A scramjet is a variant of a ramjet engine, in which combustion takes place in supersonic airflow. As in ramjets, a scramjet relies on high vehicle speed to forcefully compress the incoming air before combustion. But a ramjet decelerates the air to subsonic velocities before combustion, while airflow in a scramjet is supersonic throughout the entire engine. This allows the scramjet to operate efficiently at extremely high speeds. Since both ramjet and scramjet engines use atmospheric oxygen, they are also called air-breathing engines.
Number 2.
Scramjets only carries hydrogen fuel, and pulls the oxygen needed to burn it from the atmosphere. Since oxygen is not carried internally, makes the vehicle much lighter and has the capacity to carry heavier payloads into orbit. Currently, it costs around $20,000 to send 1 kg of matter into space. This new rocket engine could bring down launch costs by up to tenfold. The system has a lot of potential in civilian air travel also. Hypersonic technology could cut traveling times drastically. For instance, a trip from Sydney to London, a 10,500 miles flight, could be done in 2 hours. And the 3,460 mile trip from London to New York could take just 35 minutes.
Number 1.
Hypersonic aircraft technology with scramjet propulsion will result in large increases in speed, altitude, and range of military aircrafts or missiles. Currently, Indo-Russian BrahMos missile uses ramjet and travels at speeds of 2.7 to 3 Mach. Because of its speeds, it is considered to be most deadly cruise missile in the world. The BrahMos 2 cruise missile, which is powered by scramjet engine, is being developed and is expected to be tested by 2017. Scramjet engine is future of military aviation. Scramjet-powered planes or cruise missile will have the capability of reaching 6 Mach and beyond. These aircrafts or missiles will render current aircrafts, anti-missile or anti-aircraft defense systems completely useless, and will be a game-changer. It is expected that in near future ISRO and DRDO will collaborate to enable military use of this technology for India. Thanks for watching. S-400 will be deployed by India. In this video, we will analyze the implications on Pakistan's Air Force and missile program.